Control making changes to travel restrictions amidst the pandemic. The CDC now says those who have been fully vaccinated against COVID-19 can travel within the U.S. without getting tested for the virus or requiring quarantine afterward. For international travel, the agency says vaccinated people do not need to get a COVID-19 test before leaving, though some destinations may still require it. This comes as nearly 100 million Americans have now been vaccinated.